Meanwhile, CIA Director Gina Haspel is traveling to Turkey to work on the investigation. U.S. President Donald Trump says he's not satisfied with the Saudi explanation of Khashoggi's killing, but at the same time, he doesn't want to lose investments from Riyadh.
I don't want to lose all of that investment that's being made in our country. I don't want to lose a million jobs. I don't want to lose $110 billion in terms of investment.